Here at RCF Rovers, we don't just say nice things to make our sisters feel appreciated. We make ourselves available for criticism, attack, and downright meanness. In preparation for Sisters Appreciation Day 2015, we dug up some of the mean tweets that our sisters wrote about us and had the guys read them. Take a look.
Sam Lee has such a baby face. He looks like he cries himself to sleep every night when he goes to bed.
Kevin's new hairstyle makes him look like a sumo wrestler cosplaying as Harry Potter.
Expelliarmus!
Thomas Hong is not funny. Well, I try. If I had a nickel for every time Sam Yang shook his leg, I would have enough money to buy KKR, fire him, and enjoy a sandwich. Hashtag life goals.
Get it right, it's KKRY.
Curtis Lee's ankles are hideous.
Don't let your
side. You say that Seth has big biceps. They not that big.
I wish the barber who shaved Joe O's head just took off his eyebrows too. At this point, it might be a real improvement. It's so weird.
I'd rather eat sawdust and walk on broken glass than hear Ernest sing One Direction. I used to love him, and then he ruined it. Thanks.
True. Too true.
I don't know why Moses looks so serious all the time. He's just a soft little teddy bear. Hashtag Mosey Bear.
Mosey Bear!
Who is Jordan Sabratia? That is one ugly looking Asian dude.
I used to wonder what happened to Chris Chi. Now, I'm confident that freshman year just Joe Aiden. LOL.
Man,
I don't have to take this. I'm not gonna appreciate you. What's Sisters Appreciation Day?
Thank you, sisters, for always bringing baked goods to all the CGs.
Thank you for always letting us drive the van.
Thank you for understanding our need to always check our
safety. Thank you for writing us such beautiful appreciation notes once a year.
Thank you for always doing Brothers Appreciation before us so that we know how to do it better.
Thank you for always reminding us that we're single.
Thank you for hanging out with us whenever and wherever.
Thank you, RCF sisters.
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 Thank you, RCF sisters.